No one. Not a single person came to my party.
Hey, it's okay. Just maybe next time try writing the invitations in letters and not Morse code.
No, that takes the whole fun out of it.
Jake, this is wonderful, but where's the food?
About that. I didn't know if anyone was coming after waiting for 3 hours, 14 minutes, and 15 seconds, so I gave it to that couple over there. But I do have something left over. Frozen hot dogs. They're actually sausages, if you look closely.
Oh, why are the labels there?
You know, I didn't want anyone judging me over my sausage preference. Anyway, what are the chances of you carrying my child for 9 months and giving birth to it?
Oh my god, Jake, what the heck is wrong with you?
It's a genuine question.
Where are the drinks?
Yeah, same with the food. It's actually the same couple.
Alright. It's just a kid. It's just a kid.
And he was like, what's the deal with smart cars? And then he just ate the beer. And then I was like, what the hell, man? It turns out it was Cameron's mother. It has been a pleasant evening, and we can talk about more stuff next time.
Well, do you want to invite me in?
You want to come to my house? So, what exactly are we doing?
Oh my god, you have no idea, do you?
I mean, I've read books on how children are made.
Just give me your hand. Alright, first you hold hands.
Uh-huh.
Then you hug. Right, then you kiss. Okay, listen, I can't play all the parts by myself. You either do something or we're done. Okay, fine. You know what? If you're not gonna do anything, bye.